Now we're going to look at LockDown browser. LockDown browser is a browser which some instructors might require in order to take quizzes. LockDown browser is a browser just like other browsers such as Google Chrome, Safari, or Internet Explorer, with a few differences. The most major difference is that it doesn't let you open any other windows or programs while it's running. This is meant to minimize the possibility of cheating while taking quizzes so that students can't look up answers online. Now, if you don't have LockDown browser and you attempt to enter a quiz which requires it, you'll see the following message. Notice instead of a Start Quiz button, there's a red message informing you that you need to use the LockDown browser, along with a link on where you can download it. If you're on your home computer and don't have the browser, you can follow the link and download the program. However, if you're on one of the school computers, it should already have LockDown browser installed, in which case you'd simply need to exit out of the window and launch LockDown browser instead. Once you launch LockDown browser, you can navigate your D2L just as if you were in any other internet browser. Start by logging in and entering in your normal user credentials. Again, once logged in, you can navigate everything just as if you're using a normal internet browser. Go to your class, go to your quizzes, and select the quiz. Now, instead of a red message saying we need to download the LockDown browser, you'll see the button allowing you to start the quiz. Once clicking on it, you can go through and answer your questions and do everything that you need to do with no difference from any other browser except for the fact that you can't open other windows. Once complete, you can submit your quiz and do everything as normal. Now, LockDown browser will not allow you to close it until you're completely done and have submitted your quiz. This being the case, if something goes wrong with your computer or the internet or something else, forcing you to not be able to submit your quiz, you must restart your entire computer in order to get out of LockDown browser. However, assuming everything goes right, once you've submitted your quiz, you can simply exit out of the browser and resume using your computer as normal.